a little attack team with you here on Friday Night SmackDown. We talked about the, you know, in 2 weeks, the match at SummerSlam between the Usos defending the titles against the Mysterios. You got two teams here that could be in contention. Winning team in this matchup could find themselves with an opportunity down the road.
Like you said earlier, the tag team division is stacked below. What you're looking at in the ring right now is...
And look at this. Montez Ford lands on his feet. Rude, though. You notice how Ford slipped and rude the veteran to the head with a kick to the midsection.
Absolutely. Montez Ford was flying around. Athleticism personified in the old dirty dog, top dog, rubber roots.
Uber athletic Montez Ford showing off to Robert Roode. Didn't know it was coming, and there's the drop kick.
Two of them. You both can get it. Two piece with a kick.
Damn it. Then, oh, Roode slamming Tess. Here's the cover now by Robert Roode and a kick out by Montez Ford.
I thought they were incredible.
Watch this. Look at the power as he drives Ford to the mat.
Robert Roode doesn't care that this is the first time the Street Profits have been back in action in some time. The Dirty Dogs want to get back on top.
Well, Ziggler making a tag, remember? 5 seconds before they happen to get out of the ring, so a double team ensues. Cover now by Ziggler. Hook and a leg in time to load. Dawkins breaking things up.
Smart. I don't know how that's legal, but that's what it's like whenever you have a great teammate looking after you. Dolph Ziggler rubbing Montez Ford's head in it.
Tag made. Here comes Robert Roode. That's what tag team wrestling here between the former tag team champions. Ziggler, a former world champion in his own right.
4 decades of talent here between Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler.
Robert Roode screaming at Montez. You should have never came back. Going to step up in Ziggler. Drops Roode to the mat. And now Montez Ford with an opportunity to make a tag to Angelo Dawkins.
Montez Ford so unfair. Has to get back and give the Dawkins in on some action.
Dawkins now plowing through Ziggler. And Dawkins is so fun to watch when Big Fran gets moving, isn't he?
Angelo Dawkins, massive Lakers fan. Big week for him, but...
And look at now, Dawkins with Ziggler on top. Ziggler rolls through, cover for the win, and a kick out at two.
He is rolling.
Oh, spinning that breaker. And here's the cover as another pick off Ziggler away. This time it's Robert Roode saving the matchup for his partner. Now Montez Ford into the ring. Set over the top, pumping hits hard. And Dawkins sends Roode over. Ziggler from behind. Roll up on Dawkins. Roll through, however. Favors up by Ziggler.
This could be it.
Here's the half. Here's the cover on Dawkins. And a kick out at two.
I've seen many a man kick out from the famouser. Angelo Dawkins somehow finds a way to continue this thing.
And Dawkins now sending Ziggler back into the corner. Angelo Dawkins. And up in and out of time. Come on, Test 4. Watch this. This is a thing of beauty.
Empty the cup, taking the skies.
Yes! Montez Ford! Just gonna look down the way.
The Street Profits back in action here on SmackDown.
Ford and Dawkins are back.